And that's the opener for this game.
I just think he showed a lovely appreciation of where that defensive line formed, and he held his own until just the right moment, and he broke the offside trap, and he took full advantage. That's top marks for me.